The today's topic is prefix to postfix expression. What we have considered or what we have learned in the previous session, that is infix to postfix. Now today we will see how to convert prefix expression into postfix expression. The learning outcome of the today's sessions are students will be able to convert the prefix expression into the postfix, or it is also called as a suffix expression. The today's contents are, we will see first of all what are the different rules for evaluating postfix and prefix expressions, then how to convert the prefix expression into postfix expression. Let us see the rules for postfix expression. Find out the leftmost operator in the expression. Select the two operands which are immediately to the left of the binary operators. Then if the operator is unary, select the one or two operands, one operand. If suppose there are binary operator, then select two operands immediately to the left of the unary or binary operator. Perform the indicated operation and replace the operators and operands. If suppose the same thing is for prefix, in that case find out the rightmost operator in the expression, then select the two operands which are right to the operator. If suppose the operator is unary, then select the one operand immediately to the right. Instead of left, I will be using right. And if suppose the binary operator is there, then select two operands which are right to this binary operator. Perform the indicated operation, replace the operator and operands with the result. This is what the rules for evaluating postfix as well as a prefix expression. Only the difference is that for prefix expression evaluation, wherever leftmost is there, we have to put rightmost, and whenever left is there, we have to put right. We'll get the rules for prefix expression. Now, conversion of prefix to postfix expression. Suppose the given expression is say AND AB, that is AND is prefix, first of all the operator followed by the two operands. So, postfix will be AB AND. So, this is AND AB converted into AB AND. Here we observe that operator is scanned initially followed by the two operands, that is A and B. Now, consider this question. Take a pause in a video and try give the answer. Consider the following expression. If the operator has the same priority, then which operator will be evaluated first? Now, in this case AND OR ABC, which operator will be evaluated in prefix expression? So, we need to consider rightmost operator, that is that you have to think and give the answer. In case equal priorities, the leftmost operator will be scanned first and then evaluation will be take place first, and the second is this AND. Now, conversion of prefix to postfix expression. Let us consider AND OR ABC. This is equation number 1. As per the priority, this OR will be evaluated first. OR means find out the rightmost operator. Then rightmost operator is this OR. Then the two operands which are right to this operator are AB. Those will be selected. Perform the indicated operation means OR AB will be converted into postfix. That is OR AB will be converted into postfix. That is AB OR, say that is equal to T1. Substitute this T1 in the expression number 1. So, that expression becomes now in place of OR AB will replace as a T1. So, it is AND T1C. AND T1C, that is converted back into the postfix or suffix, that is T1C OR, say equation number 3. Now, in equation number 3, substitute the value of T1. What is the T1? AB OR. So, AB OR C AND. So, this is a final postfix expression from the prefix expression. Now, let us consider one more example of prefix to postfix. Now suppose say it is or A or B C. Say this is equation number 1. Now, as per the rightmost operator will be evaluated first. This has got the highest priority, this has got the second priority. Means first of all this OR will be evaluated followed by this OR. Means OR ABC will be evaluated first, means converted into postfix. Then result of this and A with OR will be done. Let us convert first of all this part or BC into postfix. So, or BC convert this into BC or, say this is equal to T1, substitute T1 in equation number 1, in equation number 1. So, this is OR A T 1, say this is equation number 2. Let us convert this into postfix, convert this into postfix. So, this will be A T 1 OR, A T 1 OR, say this is equal to equation number 3, replace T 1 in equation number 3. So, A T 1 is nothing but B C R, B C R R. So, this equation number 4 is postfix expression, postfix expression for the given equation R A R A R B C. Let us consider one more example. Now here it is AND A OR B negation C. Now the number of operators are 1, 2, 3, 2 OR are there and 1 negation is there. Now the rightmost operator is the negation, rightmost operator is negation, means negation C will be evaluated first. Then this OR will be evaluated second and this AND will be evaluated third. This is how prefix will be converted into postfix. So, let us convert negation C into postfix. This is C negation, say is equal to T1, substitute T1 in equation number 1, equation number 1. Now, equation number 1, so this becomes AND A OR B T 1, say this is equation number 2. Now, let us convert this OR B T 1, OR B T 1 is equal to B T 1 OR, say is equal to T 2, substitute this T 2 in the equation number 2. So, this becomes AND A T 2. And A T 2. So, substitute T 2 in this equation number 3. So, AND A, T2 is nothing but, T2 is what? T2 is BT1 OR. Then, now substitute the value of T1 in the equation number 4. So, AND A, B, T1 is nothing but C negation C negation or. So the final answer is AND A B C negation or is the postfix expression for the given equation number 1 These are the references. Thank you.